家好，这里是正大华语中心。今天我们要介绍的文法是 A 让 B 加 SV。
Hi everyone, this is the NCCU Chinese Language Center. Today we are going to introduce the grammar A 让 B plus stative verb.
一个人因为什么人、什么东西或什么事情觉得怎么样或变得怎么样的时候，就可以用这个语法。
When you want to describe how a person is impacted by another person, place, or thing, you can use this grammar pattern.
比方说，妈妈因为孩子考试考得很好，觉得很高兴。这个时候你可以说
For example, mom is happy because her child did well on the test. How else could you phrase this?
孩子考试考得很好，让妈妈很高兴。
The child does well on the test, making his or her mom happy.
我们来看一下更多的例句。
Let's take a look at some more examples.
你看了一部电影。你因为那部电影觉得很难过，这个时候你可以怎么说
？You watch a movie, and the movie makes you sad. What can you say?
那部电影让我很难过。
The movie makes me feel sad.
半夜一点了，弟弟还没回家，妈妈因为这件事。觉得很着急，这个时候你可以怎么说
？It's 1 a.m. and younger brother hasn't come home. Mom is very worried about this. In this situation, what could you say?
半夜一点了，弟弟还没回家，让妈妈很着急。
It's 1 a.m.And younger brother hasn't come home, making mom worried.
请完成下方的练习。
Please complete the practice below.
一，看图写句子。
Part 1. Look at the picture and write a sentence.
弟弟打同学，妈妈很生气。
Younger brother beat his classmate at school. Mom was very mad.
二，根据情境完成对话。
Part 2. Complete the dialogue for the given situation.
每天跟台湾人聊天对你有什么帮助呢？
How does chatting with Taiwanese people every day help you?
今天的语法你学会了吗？我们下次见。
Do you understand today's grammar lesson? See you next time.